Hey, it's Wednesday. Just a little video library. We've been in line for 5 minutes waiting for gas. And gas is down there. And it's Wednesday. House still without power. Anyway, we'll be back in a minute. Did you see that? 1227, still in line. 4 or 5 days after the hurricane. Still have issues with gas. Still waiting for gas. Alright, the time is 12:03. I panned the happy faces in the car. Maybe in a minute. The kids have their life-saving headphones. Hi. It's Cutie Pie. Alright. 12:31. Waiting for gas. Maybe she got some gas. And we're waiting. Still waiting. 12:36. Five days after the storm, still major gas shortage. We drove by 8 gas stations since we left the hotel. This was the first one with gas. And we're still waiting. We're moving. Excuse me. And it is 12:43. And still waiting. 12:45. And we're still waiting. The guy behind us is out of gas. He has to keep pushing his car. Okay, moving right along. Somebody managing. All right, we're going up here. Cop's telling us to wait.
Vinegar's also used for something.
Okay, Jack, hold on. Can't see the time anymore. 12:49. Can't see the time anymore. Anyway. Okay.
Oh.
Alright.
They got an accident.
I just realized there's a line over there too that they're alternating people back and forth. Okay. 12:51. Probably pulled up to the gas pump.